How to fix charging on hold will resume when iPhone returns to normal temperature. Let's get right into the tutorial. Firstly, launch the settings application on your device. Scroll down and tap on battery and then on battery health and charging. You will see the option for optimized battery charging. Toggle off the button for optimized battery charging by clicking on turn off. You can also try turning off your iPhone and then restarting it again. To do that, in settings again, tap on general and scroll down and tap on shutdown. Drag the slide to power off slider to turn off your device. Wait for a few seconds and turn your device back on, or else you can also charge your iPhone in powered off mode too. Once charged, you can turn on your device again. Also, to resume charging your iPhone as quickly as possible, move it to a cooler or warmer location, or if your iPhone is in use, put it to sleep. With this charging on hold, charging will resume when iPhone returns to normal temperature will be fixed. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.